On Wednesday, February 4th at BGSU, the Bowling Green Falcon men defeated the Western Michigan Broncos 68-61 for their fourth straight MAC win. Nate Miller led the way for the Falcons with 21 points and 13 rebounds. Otis Polk just missed another double-double with 16 points and 9 rebounds for the Falcons. Bowling Green, their first home win over Western since 2001, their first four-game winning streak in 2 years.